shout it what it is.
What up?
Hey, shout it what it is.
Lil buddy, what you on?
Some violent shit. Two-stepping laid back, still wild as shit.
What up?
Hey, baby, I got the potion. Take a sip of this and put your back in motion.
Lil buddy, what you on?
Some violent shit. Two-stepping laid back, still wild as shit.
What up?
Hey, baby, I got the potion. Take a sip of this and put your back in motion.
Man, I'm like a needle in a haystack. So face that, go back to the drawing board, connect that, but can't trace that. Matter of fact, erase that. Cause on this bass track, get your face slapped and I'm straight, so don't taste that. Try something different and shit, so listen and shit. Speaking about what hip-hop is missing and shit, I'm about to fill a void. Ludacris, born in Illinois, raised in Atlanta, tote hammer since I was a little boy. Ain't nobody like me, so they wanna bite me, fight me. Step to me now, but it ain't like me. People swear they cite me. Just cause he's like skinny with braids in his head don't mean that nigga looks like me. Trick, get your mind right. Living in the limelight, so picture what they'll do for my Jimmy and a Klondike. Bar, bar, hardy, hard. Tell your mama I'm a ghetto superstar.
Lil buddy, what you on?
Some violent shit. Two-stepping laid back, still wild as shit.
What up?
Hey, baby, I got the potion. Take a sip of this and put your back in motion.
Lil buddy, what you on?
Some violent shit. Two-stepping laid back, still wild as shit.
What up?
Hey, baby, I got the potion. Take a sip of this and put your back in
motion. Only standing 5'8", but still a big shot. Plus, I got a big clean every day. Stay fresher than what's in a Ziploc. Tell your man to kick rocks. When I make my pit stops, I'm in. Then it's hard to get me out like I'm a Slipknot. Born to be a leader and not a follower. Only hang with chicks that got more twists than Oliver. Not much of a hollerer, but I like to borrow her lips. Bringing out the best in me, especially if she's a swallower. Freaky dicky yellow man. And I'm saying hello, man, to all the lovely ladies that like to jiggle.